สวัสดีครับสวัสดีครับผม
สวัสดีครับ
and สวัสดีครับ Hi everyone so today you with me Khon Phuket Thai we in the Grind Never Stop Podcasting and today again I got a very very special it's the guy who come into the I can say Thai cannabis for a while been teaching people about the knowledge about terpene and today I would love toGetting to know him more and know more about what he'd been doing. Welcome, Kun Corey Tracy.
Thank you.
Right. Okay. Thank you. May I know your background, sir? How old are you? Where are you coming from?
Yeah, absolutely. My name's Corey, and I come from the Canadian market. So I was in the cannabis marketplace in Canada.
As a big medical.
It's a little bit different than the Thai marketplace because every single flower in the market is actually medical grade, right?
Right.
Every single flower is tested for contaminants and all these things. It's a very different marketplace than Thailand.
Yes.
And I think Thailand's better, to be totally honest, and I'll tell you why later.
Okay. All right.
I'm 51, just had my birthday in June.
Okay.
And I've been using cannabis since I was a teenager. So I have a long association.
Oh, it's wonderful. Really long if it's teenager. Okay.
Yeah.
Then you make me want to know how you get into the cannabis from that teenager.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, what happened was I was just a regular off and on cannabis user like everybody else.
Yes.
You know, I came a long way from paying my rent selling cannabis as a young person to where I am today. And the key was I always wanted to know what is this cannabis going to do to me.
Okay.
And nobody could really nobody knew anything.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Most of people, they was just like, okay, as a molded, I get high, but that's it.
That's it. And then, and some people are satisfied with that, right?
Yeah, that's right.
But in my cannabis journey, I met some cannabis researchers and other cannabis professionals when I was working in the industry. And they would buy certain strains of cannabis very deliberately. And they weren't always the best sellers. So I asked them why. Like, why are you making these decisions? Why are you buying this cannabis? And they would say to me, hey, it has this particular terpene profile.
I see.
And I'd be like, what do these people know that I don't know?
Uh-huh,
right?
Uh-huh.
And then I read a research paper in 2018.
Okay. 2018.
Yeah, okay. This was some years ago. I mean, I'm a bit of a nerd. I can't stop reading. I can't stop trying to figure stuff out.
That's really good.
I smoke, I get high, and then I'm learning, which is great.
Yes.
Smoking can be very productive.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Like us now, I'm very high too, right? Yes, smoking can be productive.
Very productive. Anyway, this paper pointed to certain groupings of terpenes that had come together to make them super successful in the marketplace. So we were talking about sales data.
Yes.
And they were linking their sales data for over 1,500 strains.
Wow.
Back to certain terpene profiles.
Wow.
And so I thought, these guys know some. And I need to learn more. And that is when I really supercharged
there. Okay.
Before that, I just wanted to get high, you know, like everybody else.
Yeah.
And but then I got more curious.
All right. So, and now how many years have you been in Phuket or in Thailand, sir?
I came to Thailand just after legalization.
Just after legalization.
Yeah, end of July.
So the timeline was about two and a half years.
Yeah. A little over 2 years ago. I stayed in Koh Phangan for almost first 2 years.
Uh-huh.
And then I've been in Phuket now for just about 5 months.
Okay. May I know what's different between Koh Phangan and here?
Yeah. I mean, cannabis is my first love, and Phuket is certainly...
That sounds very nice, actually. Yeah. Cannabis is your first love, okay.
Yeah, we're not breaking up anytime soon. And for me, I see Phuket as one of the world-leading markets within the next 5 years.
Yes, sir.
And I asked myself, where do I want to be? Like, I want to be in the most exciting cannabis market in the world. And I think cannabis and Phuket, that's where it's all happening.
Because Phuket is one of the a big spend big number of the tourists in Thailand. I can see it. We have very impressive income about tourism. So yes, that's a good choice. And then after that, so you just come here and then what you do next?
So I came to Koh Phangan and geez, I think I was paying 1,400 baht per gram for some of Mr. Craftsman's cannabis on the island. I was spending like, wow,
Oh my
I was spending so
goodness.
much money.
Okay.
And
That is that legal?
is that legal? Oh my gosh.
Because the price that's higher, but that
Yeah.
is not
Folks
legalized.
were very happy when legalization first hit here, weren't they? And I realized that there was a really large vacuum as far as cannabis knowledge. And I thought to myself, well, here's what I do, anyways. And why don't I stay here? I mean, I love Thailand. It's the best place in the world. And maybe I can contribute to this marketplace in my own way. I'm not interested in cannabis from Canada. I'm not interested in cannabis from the United States. I am not interested from cannabis from anywhere in the world except for Thailand. And there's a good reason for that. If you don't know, then you got to come here and find out. It is fantastic.
Would you love to share with other people? For example, now people start want to know what you think is better than I mean, what you think is going to be and what you think is better than other. I would love to just know your
Why?
why.
Why? Okay, why is your cannabis experience in Thailand has this freedom associated to it that you can't get anywhere in the world. So let me give you the Canadian experience. You walk into the store and you say, "Hey, what's new today?" And they open the doors and there's 280 canisters of sealed cannabis. You can't smell. You know nothing about these flowers. You're relying solely on past experience and marketing. In Thailand, you walk into a beautiful store, you smell fresh flowers. And with your nose, you get the opportunity to ask your body, is this my choice or is this
That's
not good for
true.
me?
That's true.
And that buying experience is actually essential to the medicinal effects of cannabis. If we really want to be in a medicinal market, we have to interact with cannabis. And let's back up. Thailand is the best country in the world because we have freedom to interact with cannabis at a level that is just not available anywhere else in the world and probably won't be. So this is the place to come.
That's right. And you are right because the plan for Phuket on the cannabis is really huge. And what I think is Phuket is going to be one of the biggest ports of cannabis in Thailand too. So yes, you're right. And then we can see in 2 years in this industry, there are like, oh, from the bud that's and the first legalized, there's like, what is this? Now there's like, is this the Cali? So that's really different.
I think I had my first experience with Thai Burk Weed when I was about 18 years old.
In Canada.
In Canada.
In
Oh
Canada.
yeah. We had Thai Stick, we had Thai Burk Weed.
Oh.
On the west coast of Vancouver, I mean, cannabis has been part of our culture for 30 plus years. That is a serious bong hit, mister.
Tracy, what have you been doing now in Thailand?
In Thailand, what have I been doing?
In Phuket right now.
Phuket is a big focus for me with my company, High Science.
Hi, science.
High Science is about cannabis intoxication,
yeah,
and specifically how our knowledge of cannabis intoxication helps
yes.
retailers
yes.
become more profitable,
yes.
Helps farmers make better choices when it comes time to pheno hunt,
yeah.
or better strain selections when it comes time for new genetics.
Yes.
So intoxication science helps us understand why we actually have a difference in effect from what we are calling sativa to what we are calling indica. And in a, you know, as a retailer, consumers have often been treated like they have a very simple desire for satisfaction. But like we know, there's a lot of sophistication in the consumer market.
Yes.
They're coming here from other markets like Canada and the US, top two markets in the world.
Yeah.
Specifically for cannabis. So there's an opportunity for us to be able to meet them at their level of cannabis expertise. And some of them are at a much higher level than the retailers in Thailand.
Yeah.
And so high science will help us to bring our consciousness up a little bit about personal use.
Yes.
And then also help retailers really become profitable to develop their own unique value
yeah.
proposition to the consumer. Based on something other than discounts or,
yeah.
or
something. That's
based
really
on cannabis expertise.
Yeah, that's really good project. And this one you have been doing together with the Phuket Association as
yeah.
well. And yeah, we as a Phuket, I had sent my stuff to you.
Amazing.
And yes, he get more knowledge. And that's exactly what we need in this industry now. For you.
What did Adam say about the training?
Oh, his love is actually, even he go late for one day, but he love it. And then, I mean, I love Adam. And as he more understand on the product that he been selling, as he giving the right choice to the consumer,
yes.
that's really good for the business owner
that's
and
right.
for our business.
Get the
yeah.
right high.
Get the right high, yeah. And Kun Tracy, so why people and you should be interested about the terpene profile?
Terpene profile. Yes, so why am I so interested in terpene profiles?
Yeah.
To back up, why terpene profiles? I'm interested in terpene profiles because they give us an indication of the physical effect that we can expect
yeah.
when we consume cannabis. Mm. So terpene profile is partly about aroma profile,
yes.
partly. But it's, you might say largely about how the cannabis is going to make us feel. So when we can determine what the terpene profile is in combination with the other aromatic compounds present, we can actually have a very reliable indicator
yeah.
of how this cannabis is going to make us
feel.
And that's kind of the holy grail of cannabis.
Yeah.
Like we're not just selling three colors, white, red, and black of a product. We're selling these beautiful flowers that have a multitude of different physical effects. Some make us smile.
Yeah.
Some we can't even speak.
Yeah. That's
and
right.
Some you can't stop moving.
Yes.
Like,
that's
doing
that's
this.
True.
They're all 25% THC. So what's going on?
There is a difference of that provincial profile thing.
Exactly.
Yeah. What is your purpose to have like to start a study? And then how you think it's success from the last event that you have been doing?
Okay. So high science works business to business.
Business to B2B
right.
business. Yeah.
Yeah, you know, we work with retailers and farmers. And I don't get to interact with consumers very much.
Yeah.
But I feel a little bit unique. Like now I've got all this access to amazing farmers and retailers. And a lot of my friends who come away from Thailand, they don't get that. So Two Tokes... Actually, let me give you a hint about Two Tokes.
Okay.
In Canada, the suggested dosage...
The suggested dosage?
Suggested dosage when
yeah.
you smoke a joint in Canada is
Two Tokes. All right.
One.
And two.
So that's the recommended dosage.
Oh, all right.
Interestingly enough.
Yeah, there's a no.
It is funny. If we do just smoke two totes, we generally have a really great experience.
Okay.
So it is a great recommendation. But Two Totes is a brand new company I've just started.
Yes.
And it's designed to showcase you and cannabis farmers and amazing cannabis flower for the entire world. So we're based out of Patong,
yeah.
And we're going to capture some tourists, and
yep.
we're going to take them to amazing farms.
Yep.
We're going to introduce them to master growers, amazing flowers, and then they're going to walk away from Thailand knowing that Thailand is one of the top three flower markets in the world.
That's really good project to help this local and this local industry. I appreciate that.
Thai science... So Adam came to one of my master classes.
That's right. Adam yeah. come.
And I hope to do a lot more. The idea behind master classes is to help retailers other than just Phuket get high. I mean, there's lots of us all over the country
yeah.
Who could benefit, but specifically retailers.
Yeah.
So master classes are a great way for me to lift bud tender expertise that notch higher.
Yeah.
And in the next Cannabis Cup, actually, I'll be working with the Phuket Cannabis Association.
Yes.
And High Science will be designing the bud tender competition. So we'll see how terpenes and bud tenders can showcase expertise.
All right.
At the competition in January.
All right. That's exactly perfect. Yeah. And if I want to, like, be in contact with you now, any platform or any channel that I can contact to you?
Yes, please contact me directly on Instagram. Out of our base office,
yes,
we work right next door to Local. So Local has their little dispensary, and we have our little space right next door.
That's in Patong, yeah. Local Patong,
yeah. And farmers are sending us flower all the time. We're
yes.
sampling stuff all the time.
Yep.
So if you're eager to learn about the cannabis marketplace in Thailand,
yep.
hit us up. Come visit us. Come into the office. We'll show you what we're looking at. Almost once a week, we do an unboxing.
Yep.
We have lots of flower that really showcases Thailand's
yep.
amazing
growers. Amazing grow.
Join us.
And will you have the next masterclass again? Do you plan for that really soon?
I hope the next masterclass will be in Bangkok.
Yeah, okay.
My masterclasses are a little different. They're not just a seated theoretical lecture. We visit farms, we visit dispensaries,
yeah.
and in an experiential kind of experience-based way,
yeah.
I kind of support retention. So I'm just looking for the right partners in Bangkok and possibly Pattaya next.
Okay.
And we'll do another in Phuket as soon as we can.
Okay. So please just follow for the next one. I tell you, this is really good. This is really good project to get to know more about cannabis. And I mean, to know the right thing about the cannabis, bringing up your standards of your business. That's how I can see from the masterclass that Kun Tracy been doing.
Well, let me talk to consumers first.
Okay.
Tokes, come see us if you want to know why Thailand is the most exciting cannabis market in the world. High Science, come to us if you want to understand cannabis expertise based on how cannabis intoxication works.
Yeah.
The holy grail of cannabis is helping consumers get the right high, and that's our specialty. You know, we're not really doing point of sales training.
Yeah.
We're
yes.
not really, you know, you come to us because you want your bud tenders to be the absolute best in the business.
That's right.
That's what we do.
That's right. Okay. So thank you so much for your time today, Kun Tracy. And thank you everyone for being watching too. So if you don't like and subscribe our channel yet, please help to like, share and subscribe for us too. Please go visit to Talk and High Science Disc. See you, yeah, see you again on the next episode, Club. Thank you so much. Sawasdee Club. Sawasdee Club. Thank you so much, Club.